so if I'm wrong, I'm sorry. I just love your hair, and it just reminds me so much of what I used to do with my hair. So I thought I would show you, because I use the exact same products you do. So it's kind of cool how everybody's hair takes different products differently. I always use special effects dye. I tried Manic Panic, I think, once, and it didn't stay. It just faded away in like 2 weeks. So I've used, out of all the colors that they make, I've used mostly Atomic Pink, which you use all the time and is awesome. If you want a pink hair color, that's what you gotta use. Napalm Orange, I've used Fishbowl, I've used Atomic Blue or something. It's blue, something blue. It's like really blue, it's like purple blue. And I've used a toner, the purple toner. And it's just great. So I just wanted to show some of the pictures I have from all the colors that I've used and how they turned out on my hair. This is my natural hair color now. It's been every color under the rainbow except green, because I don't do green hair. So I thought I would show you some pictures so everybody can see what different hair colors look like when you do the same products, just different hair colors. And when I bleached my hair, I always used 40 volume bleach, like you, but I use the Manic Panic Speed Lightning Bleach, I think is what it's called. It's like a box. I have a picture of it. And it came out the way my hair used to be. I'll show pictures of that. So enjoy the pictures, and I hope everybody can just take what we've both done and just learn. If you want pink hair, this is the best you gotta do. Or the best you can do. I had a long day. Oh my god. And what else? There was something else I was going to say. Oh, when I did it, I usually put a plastic bag over my head as well, and the only thing is I would sleep with it on. I would do it at night, and then in the morning I would just wash it out, and it gets all crusty, but it's the best way, I think, that it stays in. I've had it where my hair's actually grown out the pink, and a lot of people have it where the pink fades to this awful kind of strawberry color, and red is a bitch to get out. It's the hardest color to keep, and it's the hardest color to get out. And if you can go from Atomic Pink to white, I praise you, because it's friggin' impossible. And okay, so here's some pictures.
Choices seem like the softer way out. You think it just might make life easier, but I swallow, will it? You made a fine career out of guilt. Maybe he just did the best he could with what he had. Maybe he just did the best he could. Save yourself.